with life and consciousness is the key, it's obvious that the universe is simply the logic that would be necessary for the observer.